Here we are in the Yuma sector of the Arizona border with Mexico. It is evidence of a failed border policy. It is evidence that the Biden and Harris administration are failing us as Americans, and Arizona is on the front line of this border crisis. Behind me are illegal immigrants that were just dropped off on the Mexico side of the border, and here they are crossing into America. The invasion is well underway. I will surge National Guard troops to the border, and we will finish the wall.